had Stings in the building, that they would have gotten in their black limousines and left the arena.
I don't know. I hear the music. I don't know which new world order power is going to be coming here.
Here's your answer.
We got a group.
Well, like we said, scheduled later on in the main event, the Macho Man and the Total Package in the feature bout here live on WCW Monday Nitro.
You know, Mox, everybody knows by now that you can't have a party unless you invite the NWO. Now, me and Macho and Liz, we were talking in the back, and we know that we're the reason that everybody's here tonight, and we're the reason everybody's watching at home. Everybody wants to be a part of the NWO. Let us take this opportunity. We want to welcome our newest member. He helped us out at the Clash of the Champions. We want to welcome him now.
What are they talking
the
about?
The newest member of the New World Order, Diamond.
Well, wait a minute.
Dallas.
Well,
what? Hey.
Is he kidding?
This cannot be. We saw Paige inadvertently.
Little camera shy, probably.
Inadvertently give Luger that diamond cutter.
Strictly by accident.
Brother, 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 brother. You know, I gotta be honest, Scotty. I voted no for DDP. But the NWO didn't have a weak link. So it's cool that he's in. And Lex Luger, the total package, you gotta understand, he went to the very top. But starting at Sturgis and the Clash of Champions, he's been in a slump. Just for that, the total package, Lex Luger, I'm calling you out tonight. Your slump's gonna continue, and I'm gonna punk you out. You understand that? You're gonna feel the big elbow, brother. Yeah, you are.
Lex Luger and the Macho Man later
Luger,
on tonight.
You ain't got a friend in WCW, and you ain't got a friend in Columbia, South Carolina.
Well, is DDP a member of the NWO? I don't think so. But what was that all about? Maybe the answers and much more great action when we return live on Nitro.
I think it's mind game.
I think you're right.
I'm always right.